Hello physios, today we learn on Berger Allen exercises which are most important. In this you can see the picture and you can write in a paper what the patient is doing. One and two images, right? The patient is lying in a supine and the legs are elevated above the heart level. It means at a range of 45 degrees to 60 degrees elevation in a stool, and it is also meant for to reduce the edema, and also it can improve the circulation to the lower extremities, and the patient should be supported in a position, and the feet or legs are to be lowered down after some times, and you need to be do the some inversion, eversion, plantar and dorsiflexion movements. So these movements can also improvement for the toe fingers. And next, the legs are placed again back to the normal position on the bed and for a few minutes. It means there is some length of the part for each position varies accordingly. And these are the thing, some exercises which are most important, as also ask us to mark Allen Berger exercises. Thanks for watching SPN.